a Virgo, aren't you?
I'm sorry to say I am.
That makes two of us.
Are you a Virgo? Mm. Well, then you know what it's been like, don't
you? Rough. Very rough.
I'm surprised that you're a Virgo. I wouldn't have thought you were. I think Virgos are, I mean, I think there are many wonderful qualities that we have.
Name two.
But luck is not one of them. I mean, let's forget it.
What qualities do you think we possess? I don't mean that we're analysing each other, but I mean, what are we noted for?
I'm not going to analyze you. No. I think, there are very superficial things that people say, that we're always terribly neat and very organized and everything in its place and a place for everything and all of that.
Is that true with you?
Up to a point. I'm much better about that than I used to be. I'm a bit more careless now than I was. Also that Virgos are very often called into service of others. We like to please other people and do things
That's
for
them. That's true. God knows I'm doing my best at this moment.
Is it a strain?
No, it's not a strain. It's coming very easy for me. So don't forgive me for interrupting.
I think Virgos are creative, very creative people and very loyal people.
And very nervous people, I think.
Very tense, would you say?
Terribly tense.
I suppose so.